I'm Adam Swanson. Welcome to Carnevale. Come join me and Anna in my masterclass where I teach her how to cook San Remo wholemeal spirals with chicken, gorgonzola and eggplant.
We're going to go through the ingredients. Onion, eggplant, our butter, garlic, mascarpone, gorgonzola, chicken mince there. I'm going to use the San Remo wholemeal spiral pasta. So let's get the pasta into the pot straight away. We're going to dice an onion. Very fast, Anna. So what I've done previously, about 15 minutes ago, I grabbed the eggplant, just diced it up into small pieces, and what we've done there is just put some salt to it. We'll rinse them, pat them dry, and get them frying. So here we go, let's get our butter into there. Our onion. Remember a little bit of cracked pepper now to this point. A little bit of garlic also. So I'll get you to drop those eggplants into there. So fry them out well. At this point, I can see eggplants are like mushrooms. They need a little bit more, obviously, cooking liquid. So we're talking about a little bit of olive oil and a little bit more butter. They take it on. We want to brown this out just a little bit. So let's get that chicken into there, please.
There you
are. Got that chicken mince. What we're going to do, we'll just take a small amount of this. We'll get
just
those tomatoes
like
into there.
Exactly.
And all I'm doing with my hands is just squeezing them, just that little bit, just to release the flesh
nice.
From within the tomato. Get it working through. Get some more seasoning into it, just some pepper.
Yes.
And now, Anna, at this point, what we're going to do, we're going to add the mascarpone into there. I'm just going to fold this through. So the mascarpone is beautiful and rich. Bring the gorgonzola over, which I'll flick into there for us. So the heat from this natural pasta, we'll just cook it out. So let's strain our pasta.
Yes.
We're going to take our pasta from the pot. Whilst it's nice and hot, get it into the pan. So there's our wholemeal pasta. Look, looks fantastic. You wouldn't even know. Now, our last step, always add your herbs last. And what we're gonna do, we're just gonna finish with some more gorgonzola into it. And look, that's pretty much it, ladies and gentlemen. So we've got the beautiful basil just folded through. And look, ladies and gentlemen, there it is. San Remo wholemeal spiral pasta with eggplant, chicken, and gorgonzola.